Hey guys, this is Adrian Boysel. First, I just wanted to thank you for visiting my channel today and checking out this video. I'm starting a new channel that is not associated with Adrian Graphics and Marketing, but this is the Adrian Boysel channel, Adrian TV, where I'm gonna be sharing a lot of my journey, a lot of my history, and things that I've done along my career that have helped me grow that we can use to help you grow. My passion is really helping other entrepreneurs grow and become the best that they possibly can. I was recently talking to a friend of mine about entrepreneurship and just how much of a transformation it's made in my life. And that all started with one book, Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. And so just that one little book has absolutely transformed my life and has opened up my mind to a whole world of possibilities. And that entrepreneurship is an amazing, amazing thing. And what entrepreneurship really does is it pushes you and it will reveal things about you that you didn't even know. Your character traits, your strengths, your weaknesses. So entrepreneurship, in my opinion, is the fastest way to reach your fullest potential. As an entrepreneur, if you're gonna go out there and put yourself out there as a business owner, entrepreneur, and a founder of whatever it is that you love and that you're passionate about, you're gonna learn these things about yourself that you didn't even know existed. You're gonna find talents, and other people are going to spot things about you that you didn't even know. So be aware, even of the negative feedback that you get, that this is opportunities for you to grow. So I thank you again for coming to my channel and checking out what I have. I'm gonna be pouring content on here for inspirational stuff, motivational stuff, technical information of how to get on stages, how to build yourself as an authority, how to become the expert in your field. That is what this channel is all gonna be about. And so you're gonna learn a ton of information, how to become the absolute best. And then I'm gonna share some of my failures so that you can avoid those same failures and avoid running into some of those problems, because I do not want you to encounter some of the losses and some of the downsides of entrepreneurship. So if you take my advice and you apply it, you'll be able to avoid a lot of the pitfalls and the mistakes that I made along my career. I'm very much a self-taught person. I didn't go to college, but I am very passionate about learning, and so I'm always keeping my mind open as a student and being ready to take any feedback, positive, negative, and I find the gold nuggets in that and I apply those to my life. And that has been the biggest way for me to grow as an entrepreneur, is to actually take action on those things and the feedback that you're getting. And just keep in mind, not every single piece of feedback you have to apply. Take it with a grain of salt. Find the things that are true to your nature, and make sure that if you are taking advice, you're taking advice from people that you would want to trade places with. The people that are actually proven, that have results, that aren't just out there trying to make noise and waste your time. So it's very important. I want to protect your guys' future and your time, and I want to just give you all the resources and knowledge that you could possibly get your hands on. And this is going to be the channel to do that. So thank you guys for tuning in. I look forward to our journey together. Stay tuned, and as always, keep looking up.